Alright, double whammy cold start video time. Look at all the snow we got out here. Still kind of snowing a little bit, but the first one on the list, the Blazer. Yeah. It's not really overly cold out, per se, but we just got snow and, yeah, this is going to be interesting. It's not so cold that you can't, you know, stand it or anything. Not too bad. I'm going to try the Buick. Now, 96 Buick Century, 3100 V6. It ain't 38. Ice and snow melting all the trees. Awesome. They're both running.